get. See, all right, you know, we'll just put the whole thing. Why not? Just one whole thing in there. Go ahead and put that to the side. All right. Now you can add garlic. It just depends on what you like. I'm going to go ahead and take two strips of thinly cut garlic, throw that right in there. Get that in there. That'll just enhance your taste a little bit. You don't have to. You can always do it if you like.